Regardless of whether it's an auto, truck, or SUV, the champs of Motor Trend's golden calibers tend to fall into two classes. There are the dashing, astonishing disruptors, for example, Nissan's GT-R or Tesla's Model S. At that point there are the calm achievers, mass-advertised vehicles with mindful building and plan, thorough tender loving care, and a profoundly instinctive comprehension of the requests and wants of the client. The 2018 Motor Trend SUV of the Year, the Honda CR-V, falls into the last camp, an incomparable case of quiet, certain self-restraint that conveys in all classifications. This is the second CR-V to bring home the calipers in the 20-year history of the honor. A careful modify and revive of the past CR-V stage was sufficient to collect the 2015 SUV of the Year title, barely pushing out the Jeep Cherokee to take the win. Presently, after 3 years, the exhaustively upgraded CR-V has bested another energetic European, this time Alfa Romeo's shockingly proficient Stelvio by only one vote. Against 23 contenders, the Honda CR-V is a commendable victor. Like each new Honda propelled in America as of late, the new CR-V looks greater and more considerable than the model it replaces, and that observation is fortified by outside styling that is a touch awkward in places. In any case, the CR-V is benevolently free of the wild chaos of lines and surfaces that curses the sheet metal of some contemporary Japanese hybrids, depending rather on bolder realistic components, for example, the grille and tail lights, to build up its personality. Obviously Honda sweats the subtle elements. The CR-V isn't simply open, well manufactured, and all around prepared. It's additionally insightfully considered and executed. It has space for your stuff. It won't rebuff you at the pump. It protects you out and about. It's stuffed with highlights at a moderate cost. It's even enjoyable to drive when you need it to be.